Ebony Wanabu, a freshman outside hitter for the University of Southern California. Ebony went to Lovejoy High School in Fairview, Texas. She was the only non-middle blocker and the only freshman to rank in the Pac-12's top 10 for hitting percentage, and has reached double digits in double-digit kills 21 times this season, and a personal best of 30 kills with no errors in the regional final. Ladies and gentlemen, Ebony Wanabu.
Congratulations on an incredible year.
Thank you.
And I love your boots.
Thank you.
That's awesome. Who has been maybe the most influential person in your volleyball career?
My mom. She flew in and surprised me this morning, so I'm really glad that she was able to make it today. She started crying, but
yes,
love her.
And anything weird or quirky that any of your teammates do that you can think of?
When Natalie gets frustrated, she makes this weird dinosaur noise. It's kind of like,
usually help turn things around?
Yeah, it works.
And do you have any hidden talents?
I can make a weird baby crying noise.
Ooh, please share.
Okay.
That is awesome. And what has been the best thing that you've learned from Mick Haley this year?
He taught me a lot about patience. If you be patient, then good things will come to you. If you're having an off night or an off practice, if you just stay positive, it'll happen for you.
That's great. Well, obviously it has, so congratulations.
Thank you.